Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the Google Assistant voice on your Android device. If you don't like the default Google Assistant voice on your Android device, don't worry, you've got options. Google gives you a variety of accents you can change your Google Assistant to use. Additionally, you can also change from female to male. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Google Assistant voice on an Android device. Step 1. Hold your finger against the home button on your Android device to open the Google Assistant screen. Step 2. Tap the Explore icon on the Google Assistant screen. The Explore screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your profile icon at the top of the Google Assistant screen to display a menu and then tap Settings in that menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Select the Assistant tab on this screen and then tap Assistant Voice in that menu. The Assistant Voice screen is displayed. Here you can tap the various color rings to hear different voice options for Google Assistant. After you find a voice you like, leave that option selected and close this window. That will be the voice for Google Assistant going forward. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.